Chopper 13 is over Sudbrook Magnet Middle School. That's in Baltimore County. We're told Sudbrook, Bedford Elementary, they were placed briefly on a lockout late this afternoon, all because of police activity in that community. But all three have now been dismissed. However, students at those schools are being delayed to getting home. We're going to bring you much more information on what caused that lockout as soon as we get it.